lot to our team and our school to be playing for a state championship, because this is something that we've always wanted to do, and we just want to make the best of the opportunity.
Well, you know, this is a dream that I've always been dreaming since I've been a little kid. Like I said, it's really, now it's a reality for us and the whole team.
Central Bucks is a very well-coached team. Obviously, to be number four in the nation and be competing at the state championship level, they have to be a very good team.
I think keep their offense off the field, number one. If we can control tempo, I think that's the most important thing. They're a high explosive team. They got a great kick returner, so we have to be careful there. Special teams can't come down. We've worked very hard on that, and we're doing a better job. I think if stay away from turnovers and not give them the big play. And
another key would be whoever has the most heart, whoever can wear the other team out, because we play with a lot of emotion and we can just drain them from the game.
Mentally, I've been thinking in my mind, you know, this is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. I'm going to go out and do whatever I can, and it doesn't matter if I get hurt or not, because the way I see it is that I have the rest of my life to heal.
We're going to come at them, there's no question. We're a power football team. That's the way I was taught. I played in the mid-60s over at East High School, and we played hard-nosed, bang-out football. So on offense, we're going to go after them. Hit, physical. We try to physically dominate the other team.
Oh, yeah, I'm ready to play more than any other football game ever in my life. I mean, this is the biggest game I've been involved in. Mentally and physically, I think I'm prepared.
Yes, I'm very ready. I feel real good about myself and the team.
Yeah, I'm ready to play this game. I think I'm ready as I've ever been for anything.
Yeah, I'm ready more than I've ever been. You know, this is probably the biggest game of my life.
Yes, I'm ready to play this game.
Definitely. You know, I've been thinking about it all week. I've been having butterflies in my stomach. And, you know, the feeling of nervousness, anxiety.
The biggest thing I think we'll say right then is, number one, remember in your heart that you're playing for a championship. Yeah, you've been here all year. You've got great heart. You've got great character. And as Ricky DeBacco tells everybody, you know, Rocky V, he just tells you, Mickey loves you, so we're going to go give it our best. We've got the heart, and that's what made Rocky strong. And Cathedral Prep football makes us strong, as we've got heart.
Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome live to Mansion Park in Altoona, Pennsylvania, where today the Cathedral Prep Ramblers, led by head coach Minna George with a record of 14-0, will take on Central Bucks West at 13-0. Hello again, everyone. I'm Mike Gallagher, along with Brian Duffy and John Dahlstrand, who will be joining me throughout the telecast. We will bring the...
In 1991, the Prep Ramblers were not supposed to even win the Metro title, let alone make it all the way to the state championship game. But somebody forgot to tell the team, because once nationally recognized Cincinnati Molar came to town, it was evident that the Ramblers were a true powerhouse.
Baby, better get that truth. I how we feel insane. Instead of going down an endless wound, not knowing if we did or lied. Something's so worth fighting for. Some feelings never die. I'm not asking for another chance. I just wanna know why. There's no easy way out. There's no shortcut home. There's no easy way out. Give it in, can't be wrong.
Once the Ramblers captured the Metro title, it was on to win yet another District 10 championship. From there, it was right into the Pennsylvania State playoffs.
Look into my eyes, you will see what you mean to me. Search out, search your soul, and when you find me there, you'll search.
I don't think there's any stopping us. You know, today we came out, we played with our hearts. You know, we had something to prove to people, and I think we proved it to them today that we can do it both on offense and defense.
It's a real big win. I think we proved ourselves scoring 49 points. Nobody thought our offense could move the ball, but we did today.
The biggest thought I have is I don't think a lot of people thought we'd get out of the Metro. So, you know, we won the Metro, which is always our first goal, and then to come back and beat Meville, who people thought would be a definite win this year. You know, going back this far, having 13 wins, it's more than any of us could have expected. I think it's just the determination, number one, on the kids, and it's the coaching that we have on the program for the ninth grade up. And, you know, I couldn't be happier. I couldn't be more proud of the kids and the staff and the school right now.
when you came home tonight. I know that you're discouraged, tired of the fight. Sometimes it gets so hard that you don't know what to do if you close your eyes. The truth is there for you.
Like last week, we played up with our hearts. You know, we were down early, 14-0, and that was the same like last week against State College. But I think, you know, towards the middle of the first quarter and towards the beginning of the second quarter, we played with our hearts.
I'd rather go to state championship any day, because I think we worked hard all year, ever since the beginning. And this is something that we always had in mind that we wanted to do. And I'm just glad we did it.
After beating Connellsville to capture the Western Final, the Ramblers found themselves playing for the state championship. And while it looked like things would certainly go their way after the first half of play, unfortunately, they fell short. But when this team looks back at this season and that game, they'll have to remember that they certainly gave it all, and they went down together as a team. When you look back at the 1991 season, again, don't remember that last state championship loss. Don't even remember how great this team truly was. But remember your teammates, your coaches, your parents, and all those.